Hello guys, this is Twisted Methods. I'm playing some more Evil Within. I've been playing some other games, you know. But I will be getting back to this. So I hope you guys can enjoy. And I am on
chapter... Seems someone wants me hospitalized.
...5. Something like that. Oh, I think it's an invisible thing. Shit, I didn't realize that. I like to shut this? No. Sort of see it, so let's get through these puddles. God damn it, I fucking hate these things. There we go. Oh, some brainy things. This isn't sketchy.
Looks like I have to get down.
Yeah, but first we're gonna see if there's any ammo. That doll's fucking creepy. Like, fuck that doll. Okay, I don't remember what the... Okay, I'm at a save point though, so... What else do I have for weapons? Fucking... Fucking hate them things!
know.
I'm so dead. Keyguard. No idea what it's for, but I have it. Come on. Let's go. I didn't find a door that needed a keycard yet. So let's go find it. Huh. Aw, oh, you're back? God damn it. God, some bullets. Not very many, but some. Come on. He lies, and his own son, his flesh and bones, is outrageous, gone to a better place, that hypocrite. That sanctimonious fool, I know the truth, I know him better than he knows himself. He's trying to punish me again. He always resents our closeness. Think he can use it against me? Does he take me for a fool? Laura's not dead. So apparently someone died. We can, like, get stuff. Well, we got some brainy stuff. Huh. Man, this is fucking mind-bending. Thank you. didn't know that you had to pick the right one. Well, now I know. Levels seem creepy. Bam, all three.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain in brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Aw, damn, man. Well, holy fuck. This game's getting creepy.
What did you expect?
Well, I'm not scared or anything, but it's just getting creepy. At least I hope so, because, like... Aww.
Joseph! Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. You brought me here? Jesus, what happened? My head feels like, do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast.
I need some ammo. There's gonna be some kind of boss fight. Oh, now I see the boss fight. You got Jose? Okay. It's okay, Jose got them. Okay, let's see what's in here. It is really dark in here. Nothing good. So I guess we're going down. What ammo do I have? I got one.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
You better drop an ammo or I'll kill you. Oh.
Joseph, after Connolly, I thought... I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah. I'm fine. No need to worry.
Dude, you just attacked me and you had like bugs and stuff come on your face. That's usually a sign of not alright. Well, damn. Okay, let's see. Where can I go? Ooh. I broke one of them. Oh, finally!
We need to move.
I can upgrade myself. Holy shit, whole damn time. Let's enhance myself. Okay, what do we need? I can't save there.
No. No. Not that way. No. 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 Not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Leslie.
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself. I think I'll try to get to my next one. Maybe a little bit longer.
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I think you'd better get down here. Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Hurry behind!
Kidman die?
Oh, I'm so...
Okay, well, I guess I'll try this again.
We need to move.
Now that I know what I'm starting for, I'm gonna be done.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry up!
Oh, I just killed myself in accident. Fuck. I'm not good at this part.
Holy shit.
After this, I will end my game for right now. Because I'm pretty sure I'll have a save point right after as well. I'm hoping.
We need to move.
Come on, let's go. Like, we don't even get stopped, like, started, like, the like bottom over. We had to start at like some random point.
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Son of a bitch, I do not like this level. Holy fuck. Okay, let's try. I'm gonna try this one more time, guys. If I don't make it, then I will do another video on it. I got to a save point, at least.
Above us. Find cover. They're shooting.
We are working on it. Give us a break. That was a long shot.
Are you all right? Watch out! They've got dynamite.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby.
Come on!
More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
God damn.
Oh.
Come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Okay, guys, so I did pass it. I didn't need to, like, do anything.
I think there's another control panel around here. We need to move.
I know
I think there's another control panel around here.
Oh, come on.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
Sweet.
Are you all right?
Coming.
Yay. Okay, guys, so I'm ending my video here.
Where'd they go?
I hope you guys did enjoy. I will see you guys later.